Now that we have seen how rhythm runs in many directions, let's find out some interesting things about rhythm instruments.
That's it.